Tonight, Santee Cooper has submitted a countersuit SCE&G for the failed reactor project at VC Summer. The state-owned utility says SCE&G is mainly responsible for the issues with the abandoned project, that they mismanaged money and caused billions of dollars to be wasted. The expansion project was originally announced 10 years ago as a combined effort between Santee Cooper and SCE&G's parent company, SCANA. SCE&G has not responded to that suit.